And there is another SWAC team standing tall, the Alcorn State Braves men's basketball team, the SWAC champions for the first time in 20 years. They did it with the play of conference second team pick Justin Thomas, as well as local products like MSU transfer Keandre Montgomery out of Forest Hill High School, Ladarius Crunchy Marshall, and a host of players, all contributing to a historic season for Alcorn State. The Braves finished 14-4 in conference play, and Landon Bussie's second year as head coach. And today, he was named Coach of the Year. Bussie talked about this year's accomplishments and prepping for a competitive conference tournament.
We're in the right place. You know, Alcorn haven't had any success as far as winning championships for the last 20 years. So I think that the guys that we brought in, the guys that we returned, those are good character guys, good academic guys, and good guys that play some pretty good basketball on the court who just bought into my program. Our job is to come in, focus on defending, focus on rebounding. And I think if we just prepare well, we be disciplined, I think we should have some success.
Bussie and the Braves face his former team Prairie View tomorrow night in the first round. I have more on the SWAC Basketball Award winners, including JSU, later tonight at 10. All right, we'll be back after this.